super cheap, super cheap. Ooh. Right. The war. I know, right? Fubar. Fubar the Griffin. But I'm still a bit iffy about Sergeant Joe, the duck. I don't know what the hell that is about. I mean, in Suikoden 1 and 2, they had, like, kobolds. Of course they have. Like, they alluded to other races, but, like, it's not really talked about much. I'm trying to think of other examples, but, yeah. Now, seeing as this is Suikoden 3, and this is apparently the last of the... Like, Suikoden 1, Suikoden 2, they're in the same universe. Same with this one. Obviously 4 and 5 are, but they're prequels. I'm wondering if we'll run into, like, old favourites like, McDool and, Victor. Yeah, that'd be cool if we could. Jizzo, so that's like the Phoenix down. Very expensive, as you can see. Goodness. Alright, I'm stalling a bit, aren't I? Hey, buddy. The way it cuts to the menu kind of reminds me of Final Fantasy XII. I don't know why. Yep, there's a whole lot going on this game. A whole lot. I just hope that the combat's not too crazy. Alright, let's just get out of here. Alright. Yep, runny run. Nothing in the well for me? No? Okay. Indeed. The cameras are horrible. I don't think I'm gonna change it. Hey, Grandma. I don't think it cost any money, so yeah. Another duck fellow. Sure. Three items. Great hollow. All right. Is there another one? Yes, there is. Who's this fellow? Jimba. Sex. Jimba. I can't remember if he's one of the 108 Stars of Destiny. If you got it from an old acquaintance. Right, right. So the soldier must be one of the 108. Mmm. Fox tongue. You know, I have the sound up to 85%. I think maybe I'll crank it a little bit. God, okay, it's now at 100. I don't think it's done much, but, you know, it's something. Loose. Keep it loose. You know, nice and thick loose. The opposite of scrawny. It's mummy. It's a yummy mummy, hey? Vene del Zixe. Alright. Okay. You want me to go? I see. Hell yeah, I'm up for the challenge. Now it's time to go on our Pokemon journey. Sergeant Joe, shut the fuck up. Sure, and I'm sure that you will die along the way, and it'll be, like, very painful for everyone involved. Yeah, it's gonna be the first one to die. Load Zexon. Truce. Okay. So, no war. Okay. Anything else you want to say to me? Alright. So, monsters in the woods, just run away. Vene del Zixe. Vene. Ooh, okay. Tomorrow, I'm already leaving now. I'm out of here. I'm 85,000. Did I go to... No, it did not. I don't think I can search objects. Interesting. Interesting. Bujutsu. Bujutsu. Well, I'm talking to you right now, aren't I? Oh, does it cost money? What lesson? Okay. So I've got skill points that can be spent to upgrade things. I see. Alright, well let's get Hugo. Skill points after combat, sure. And you can forget skills and replace them with others, sure. Test. This one. Do we go to this one? No. The graphics are pretty good for PS3. Beach. Anyone with like a portrait could possibly be a Star of Destiny. Possibly. Are you telling me I can't search anything? Oh, hello kitty. Can I not talk to the kitty? Guess not. Alright. Another kitty. Oh, okay. I'm gonna talk to everyone, so if I go here, will it progress? Yeah. Okay, so we can't leave the village yet. another 25 minutes of this nonsense. So, is there like quests? Status maybe? I doubt it. No. If I go to, I guess, the family home, which is here. What to do first? Missing. Maybe go to the inn, I guess. I'm not sure if this is the inn, but no, blacksmith. Visit that granny. She lets us stay overnight. I think it's this one. Possibly be that first one. This. The camera is really annoying. I'm not sure if there's a way to do it. I mean, to set it. Got a problem? Oh, Lulu. Oh, I'm pretty sure you're gonna get very hurt. Hug from mummy. Foreboding? Maybe I will not see mummy again. Get wrecked, kid. That's right, Fubar. That's right. Fubar's wondering, where's my hug? It's like, you are but a big chicken. No hugs for you.